So this is a pretty cool locale of Fritillaria Falcata. This was collected, I guess this spot was originally, the first herbarium specimens were collected by Roger Raich in about the 80s sometime, like 1985 or something, in Alameda County. It's one of the few places where this grows in Alameda County. People don't very often take herbarium specimens anymore, being that they're unnecessary. But it's cool to see it's still growing here. And a friend of mine was just here a couple days ago and located this and then told me about it. So here I am to take some photographs and info about where it grows. But it's pretty remarkable, yeah. I'm afraid to step on it. I took my boots off so I don't damage the habitat too much, because this talus just collapses. But you can see there's plenty of them right there. Plenty of Fritillaria falcata. You can see, I guess somebody might have stepped here recently and that's what caused that root to be exposed right there. But north facing ridge, pure serpentine, and Juniperus californica, Arctostaphylos glauca being the dominant shrubs. Oh, and your Quercus thurrata over there. Ooh. Anyway, that's that. God damn, I love this plant.